I'll talk later.
Okay.
People are really on my nerves today. I'm not gonna talk much today, but nobody cares. Nobody has feelings for me, so whatever. I'm not gonna let that get me. Just focus on myself. Nobody else cares about me, so hey. Whatever. I know this is a long part, but I don't care really. Who cares? So, oh, finally.
Ooh.
There we go. I'll see when we get a house.
Housing and Urban Development Secretary Julie Castro is running for president.
I can hardly wait to see that. I know. How are you, Kayla?
We are one of hundreds of supporters.
I am a candidate for president of the United States.
Castro said he's running for president because he believes there's a need for new leadership and a new energy.
And when we want change, we don't wait for change.
So where you gonna put your stuff upstairs?
No, brother Congressman Joaquin Castro spoke before the announcement.
I thought you said the dining room.
Well, you put it in there too.
A teenager who was found alive this week after being missing since mid-October is with her family as the investigators into her kidnapping and the murder of her parents. Correspondent Jean Casares reports authorities are focused on the suspect, 21-year-old Jake Patterson.
He said that what they're trying to put together is a timeline of the three.
Okay, so this is, I'm going to show you where I put my stuff for packing. See those things here? That's for my room, so I put upstairs instead of the dining room. So now, back to work. Now I'm going to the gas station getting some snacks, so I'll show you what I get for a snack when I get back. Okay, so I'm upstairs, but this is not my bedroom, but it's just a room. And so right here, I got from one gas station, I got Nutella, Mr. Pibb, and my most favorite, honey barbecue chips. And I have my stuff here I packed, but my room's downstairs, not up here, because I need more space. This will be like a space area for now.